Third and three. Squirrel Williams back in the football game for the Bears.